led to the rally there for Visalia. And then Austin Byler with an RBI ground out in the seventh. Now Regis swinging first pitch here against Santos, crushes one out to deep right center, and no one's going to catch up to this. It's up against the bottom of the wall. Jababi picks up the carom. Regis hustles into second and is in standing with a leadoff double. That might have been the hardest hit ball of the night. That one was whacked off of Santos and up against the bottom of the fence.